you know, friends with Bill Clinton and played with prime ministers before? Were you buddies with Trudeau?
Well, I liked him. I knew him well. See, when John and Yoko lived at my house, we went to see Trudeau on what they call the... They give him their own private car.
Right.
With a microbiotic cook.
You're telling me that. When you went to go visit the prime minister, did the dogs give you the sniff, or...?
No, we met him... It went a little thing, you know, but... The president, I mean, the prime minister had his own stuff.
Come on.
I'm not kidding you, baby. And it was almost as good as John's. Wasn't bad.
Wait, you got stoned with Pierre Trudeau?
Well, I don't know whether he did or not, but I certainly did.